today is going to be a very, very interesting and very important topic, you know. Actually, yesterday, two things, you know, happened. Two different subjects for same reason, you know. One is Bharathi Senthilvadhan, her name, yeah. She is Sivabalan, a watercolor artist, Sivabalan's sister. She is staying here with her husband and two sons, you know. So she called me and she said, Uncle, one of my friend, she lives in Pondicherry and very good watercolor artist. And she used to sell her watercolor in a hotel, Pondicherry, because the regular visitors, no, foreign visitors, and you know, so many people, they will buy and these. And she used to sell regularly, and you know, it was good. Now nothing is happening, you know, something, you know, it is not. So how can we do something or something like that? It is not, you know, it is not an obligation or something. Just, you know, she want to, give her suggestion, something like that. So if it is possible to do something like that. Okay. This is one. Another one is Shyamala Ramanand. Recently, she started, actually she is promoting, she lives in Bangalore and she is promoting women artists. The upcoming and self-taught women artists, you know, they are all very extraordinary works. So she used to do every year, you know, in Chitrakala Parishad show, and you know, she is promoting them, and you know, I think it is a non-profit, you know, something like that, okay. So even one of our Nyayirovim friend, Veda Sriram, also there in that, you know, they used to do shows and these. So the main, you know, the why she called is, you know, the selling, you know, the selling part. So see, what they do, mainly the women, the housewives, those who know good in, you know, they are good in painting. So what they think, if they do works, you know, it is the work satisfying them and their friend circle, they will all appreciate, husband, you know, daughter, son, and friend circle, you know, oh, beautiful it is, very good, oh, nice. So the thing is, you know, they used to give us a gift, birthday gift, or you know, something like that. So you know, as a gift, how long you will give, you know, you will do, if you know, you spend your whole you know, time, and you know, so everybody will ask, even you know, in the house, you know, the husband or no, they will ask, you know, the mother, they will ask, what you are you know, freely you are giving and spending so much time, even their own conscience, you know, they will say, what benefit I am getting like that. Okay. See, one thing is very, very important. The other side, since we have experience and we know what is the selling channel, all these things, so we know what it is. So this way you should understand first why they have to buy your work. For what? You know, suppose for you, it is your very beautiful work. Okay. You display, you know, or you know, through social media or whatever it is, you are showing. When people are seeing, they see, they like, they, you know, if they want to buy something, you know, should be there, you know, it should, your work should connect them, you know, personally. See, the buying art is not like any other European countries, you know, they live with art and so many things. Here, it is a last choice, you know, and one thing you must know, that mainly the art buyers, women, mainly, you know, in the house. And one thing is, the decorative piece, even still, You know, the painting is part of their interiors, you know. So this is the top priority, especially in India. I don't know other countries, you know, maybe some revolutionary subject and that and these nudes. Okay, here it is like a divine piece, you know. It should give a positive energy, you know. So many things are there, because I met so many art collectors, their houses, and you know, I talked to them and this. So somewhere this work should, you know, they have to see daily, you know. It is once they display it, after a few days they should not remove, you know, keep it inside. You know, your work should take permanent place in their house. So many things are there like that. So that way, something, you know, by, you know, just like that, they will buy, okay, to gift somebody, they will buy some, okay, this is very less, 5,000, 2,000, okay. As a, you know, wedding gift, as a birthday gift, they will buy some landscape or something, and Lakshmi, and you know, something, Ganesha, they will gift. But these are all, sometime occasionally it happens, you know, if this work goes to their permanent collection, it should be something very, very important. So, first thing, you have to study your work. What is this? You know, this is, as I told you, the last choice, you know, the mainly they will go for jewels. They should have own house. You know, they should be financially, you know, good position. You know, all these things are there. Then, you know, the dress, you know, sari, silk, that, these, so many things they will buy, you know. Then art, you know, they will go for it. Craft, you know, some craft things they will keep. Some furniture they will keep. Furniture they will change, you know, time to time. So many things are there, you know, the expenditure to decorate the house and the painting. Okay, when the painting, if they are selecting, it should be, it should take, you know, permanent place in their house. So that importance your work is giving, you know, you have to think what subject you are painting. You know, suppose a group of women or some festival mood, or you know, there are some subject is common. So see, again, they will think, no, I am painting Indian style. You know, they you yourself will call, this is Indian style, this is this style, this style. Actually, everything has its own importance. You know, our, if you see our history, the Mughal miniatures, it has its own, you know, the Krishna and all this series, you know, very beautiful. Even now, it is something worth. If you get something, you wanted to see. I have books, I used to see very often. All our, you know, the previous what they did, and again the wall murals, you know, in the temple murals, if you see Chola period, Nayak period, if you see, you know, this is amazing work, what they created, one character, you know, all side view and the big eyes, you know, and with the hand flower, you know, it is a procession or it is a group composition, you know, related with some, you know, the temple related theme, something like that. So even now, if you see, it is beautiful. So because more than that, you cannot create anything. It is already they created. Similarly, sculpture, for example, you know, the Chola period, I used to tell often the Chola period, because they are the bronze that that is the golden era. You know, any historian, even I have my friend lives in Singapore, Vidya Gaurisan Nair, you know, she, when you start Chola period, she's so, her, you have to see her face, so bright, and she will take the reference books, and you know, this is these Nadraja especially, you know, so like that, there are people, you know, they go deep into that, and you know, something like that. See, even this Krishna bronze casting, you know, these are all from the tradition, from the, you know, something. It should give importance. So, you know, even in the contemporary period also, if you take my favorite Manjit Bhava, you know, it is, he takes all the, suppose Krishna, all the cows will be there, and you know, with the flute, you know, he will be there. What a creation, you know, even though it is contemporary way painted, you will really enjoy. You cannot, like that. Anybody, Sunil Das, suppose the charcoal horse, or it's a forceful. If you see, anybody can like it because the horse, the force, he made it like that. Even the earlier M.F. Hussain work, all are Saraswati, all are with the Indian subject. Our own deep subject. Suppose if he goes to Kerala, all the Kerala-related subjects. When he comes to Chennai, M.S. Subbulakshmi, with the work. Actually, these are all. It is not just like that. They go deep into the subject. To create something, this is what. So if it is missing these things, just like that a piece, it won't. One more thing, very very important. Two things I want to tell. That is, the framing. Just like that, you should not paste amount and just like that keep it in the wall. No, it should be properly framed. My works, I will never compromise with the frame. Even the clients, they will say, Subra, I need teak wood frame. Then I said, teak wood will not go for my work. No, because we have other paintings, something similar, and we want to keep it. Okay, that is up to you. I will frame my own frame because I will spend more, expensive frame I use. Because one thing is, it is, I see, I am confident of my work, that is one thing, but they should not take out, when they buy my painting and they display it, it should be a permanent one, they should not replace with somebody else. So even the framing also one reason, that is what I noticed. So that makes a difference, mount properly, a perfect frame, then it is nice. When they look at your work, they will see their house, they will imagine. If this goes to the hall, the left side, the staircase side, perfect. See, yeah, immediately they will think. When they see your work, immediately they will think. They have to think. They will see 10 works. Okay, this is okay, good. Like that, they. No, you have to stop them. These are all certain things, every artist, they have to take it seriously. Then, another thing I want to tell you is the shows, with 10 people group show, 20 people group show, two of your work, it won't work, Sometime maybe it will work, but you have to do two, three people, three group show or single, if it is possible, single. You can wait, you can gather the work. It is not the number of, exhibition you did, I did so many, no. Even wait, properly, perfectly, when it is everything ready, you display. Yeah? Okay. So these are the things. You just try, it makes a big difference, And okay, this is just like that. I was, thinking, why this comes and this like that. So this is what I wanted to tell you. Be serious and be sincere in your work. And you yourself judge the work, how it is. Is it very good? If somebody is keeping this, can I buy this work? Is it good for myself? Think like that. Then things will change, So always be confident and do good work, yourself. Okay, good luck. Bye.